Hello, today I will show how to modify or create slope in piping. Okay, I will modify this position to the slope. Okay, we select the elbow first. And then we modify to create slope. Select fall. For example, I will type 100. Then select OK. And then this one slope head. Yes, is for up, not for down. It mean. If we select yes, slope from head will be up, but if we select no, from head will be down. So I select no. Okay, then okay. Let's see the result. Yes, created. Okay. Thank you.